You've probably all been hearing the answer to this question for a long time now from your local governments. It's basically to stay as cool as you possibly can. That means to stay out of the sun, stay inside air conditioning, drink a lot of water. If you have to be outside, try to stay in the shade. Try to wear loose, light-colored clothing. The particular threat for heat falls most severely on the most vulnerable. Kids, because they can't really express how they're feeling and when they are overheating, and sometimes they are particularly vulnerable, but they can't say it. So really watch out for kids, really watch out for older people as well, because biologically their bodies are not able to deal with the heat as well as younger people are. So if you know older people in your life, if you are around kids, be particularly aware because the threats of heat are severe for them. But do everything you can to stay cool. Stay inside, stay in the shade, stay cool.